also the feel the pressure when stress becomes a college application, whether that be maybe getting in at all or just choosing which school is best for you. And I'm sure you can also imagine how immensely stressful it could be to have everything set up, set in stone, and know where you're going to school and then changing your mind at the last minute. And Eric is also familiar with this, and he experienced all these stresses and pressures. So Eric is a freshman here at Pepperdine, and he plays for our basketball team, and which he's been playing since the beginning of high school, and he has the support from his athletic and family. And so that's been a big aspect for him.
I'm sure I had to Pepperdine and told them everything that had happened. So Pepperdine said to let them to reevaluate whether they wanted to stay or not. And so there have been times that I've been in school that, you know, like this, I've gotten a lot of people to see 30 on it. So